Sometimes it's when we have our hands tied that we actually figure out the things that truly align. Sometimes the tighter our hands are tied behind our back is when our creative wonders are set free. And sometimes that's just what we need to truly just be.